Bernese Carnation Master, unknown. John the Baptist's sermon before Herod, around 1490. On the left edge of the picture, John the Baptist stands at a pulpit in a red cloak and finger raised, addresses Herod on the throne and the king's followers. The king wears a heavy gold brocade cloak and holds a scepter. Written in Latin on a scroll is the warning John is giving the glowering king. Non licet tibi habere uxorem fratris tui. Or, it is not right for you to have your brother's wife. This quote, related in the Gospel of Mark, is a reprimand to Herod, who has taken Herodias, his brother's wife. On a floor cushion to the left of the king sits Herodias, a small dog in her lap. To the right, her back to the painter, sits in all likelihood Herodias's daughter Salome. The wooden panel depicting John's sermon was once the inner side of the top half of a winged altar that narrated the story of John the Baptist in 8 scenes. 7 of these panels remain intact, and 4 of them are in the Museum of Fine Arts Bern. The others show the Annunciation of Zechariah, Christ's baptism in the Jordan River, and, on the rear side of our Herod scene, the naming of John. John is considered to have prepared the way for Christ and had already aroused Herod's suspicion with his preaching in the desert. The scene in our picture, showing John openly rebuking Herod over the relationship with his brother's wife, provoked the king to throw John into prison. As a consequence, when Salome pleased Herod with her dancing and was told by the king that she could have anything she wished for, the girl, incited by her mother, asked for John's head. The figures are rich in detail and crafted with an observant eye. Their composition and the gold background in the upper section are characteristic of late medieval and northern Alpine painting. The painter of St. John's altar belongs to the group of so-called Nelkenmeisters, who signed their works with one red and one white carnation. On our panel, these can be seen clearly on the ground in the lower left-hand corner. Murals from the Bern Nelkenmeister studios can still be found in Bern, for example, in the French church, which originally belonged to the Dominican monastery. Here, a chapel was dedicated to John the Baptist. It seems likely that the altar, to which our panel belonged, was located here. Visit the Museum of Fine Arts Bern and see the original works. And download the free app Museum Bern from the App Store.